The screaming New York Post headline, Nose for News. TV anchor Rob Morrison accused of attacking his wife, CBS anchor Ashley. Police say he choked her inside their Connecticut home, reportedly during a violent argument.
We don't know whether she fought back or whether she was the first one to initiate this thing, whether she hit him with something. His big problem is he threatened her when he was in the presence of police officers.
The Post TV editor Michael Shane says the couple has a rocky history.
There are reports that he was arrested once before for domestic violence.
Rob, this morning, outside of court, caught by News 12.
I did not choke my wife. I've never laid my hands on my wife.